Riley. To train clerics, we need a church. As you can see, this beautiful village is missing one. There is already a basic economy. This will help us. To build a church, you need to beautify your village first. So build some prestige objects for beautification. Excellent, my princess. Now you have enough prestige. Build a church. There are enough materials in your storehouses, so begin your construction. While your church is under construction, take a closer look at your village. Maybe you'll discover some weak points in your economy. Optimize them. Another grain barn, for example, would supply your bakeries with more grain. Princess, you are doing well. The new church looks beautiful in your village. Let me tell you a secret. You attract clerics with beer. So, you should build a brewery to produce it. With this brewery, you are now able to make beer. See, with food boost activated, your economy will speed up. delicious. Now use this beer to train clerics. Clerics need some time until they arrive at the ancient library. Use this time to take a look at your realm and try to strengthen your economy. Keep in mind that there will be fights later on. Look if certain goods are missing and build the necessary production chains. Consider attacking the adjacent sector to have more building space or access to further resources.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
help of this technology, Raspun.
You have
bravo!
You were successful.